exists to destroy.
Yes, it's a crazy thing to say, but I think we'll have to live with it. I mean, I think it will continue, and that's most frightening.
Once in the cell, the terrorist is closed to normal outside logic. By then, it's too late. The challenge then, how to stop the individual joining before the group poisons a mind.
Here, Master reporting in a moment.